It was officially the most romantic day of the year yesterday, and one South Tynesider certainly let her feelings known. A sheet was draped from the bridge over Newcastle Road, linking the Scotch estate and Low Simonside in Jarrow, with a wedding proposal painted on. The lucky man being proposed to was named as Stephen, with Kerry doing the asking.